Morty, hand me that screwdriver, huh? I'm almost finished making my ionic defibrillizer, Morty. It's gonna be great.
Hey, listen, Rick. You know how you said that, you know, love is a chemical and all that stuff from earlier? Well, I was thinking, you know, could you make some sort of chemical thing happen inside of Jessica's mind? You know, so where she falls in love with me and all that sort of thing? You know, like, maybe make some sort of love potion or something?
Morty, that's such a poor use of my time. It's beneath me. Hand me the screwdriver.
You know what? No, Rick, I'm not gonna hand you the screwdriver. I'm not gonna hand you anything ever again, Rick. I'm always helping you with this and that and the other thing. What about me, Rick? Why can't you just help me out once for once?
You're growing up fast, Morty. You're growing into a real big thorn straight up into my ass. Listen, this is called oxytocin. I extracted it from a vole. You know what a vole is, Morty? You know what a vole is? It's a rodent that mates for life, Morty. This is a chemical release in a mammal's brain, you know, that makes it fall in love. All right, Morty, I just gotta combine it with some of your DNA.
Oh, well, okay.
A hair, Morty. I need one of your hairs. This isn't Game of Thrones.
Ow!
All right, Morty, whoever you smear this stuff on will fall in love with you. And only you, forever. Are you happy now, Morty?
Heck yeah! Thank you, Grandpa Rick. Hey, there's no dangers or anything or side effects, right?
Whoa, what am I, a hack? Go nuts, Morty. It's foolproof. Unless she has the flu.